offended, my dear? Are you offended? I'm offended at the fact that you killed my brothers, the North American Indians, and took their fucking land. You niggas ain't ready, man. You niggas ain't ready. Go ahead, I read that.
What you're learning has been hidden from us for thousands of years. Now through the spirit of the Lord, which he had to die on the cross for us to get this knowledge. If you knew the significance of why he went on that cross, man, you'd never look at that the same again. He had to die for us to get this knowledge.
That's right.
From his father.
And that's how the Lord is gathering his elect. By the word being out and preached out here. And then the ones like yourself, you know, you heard the word. So if you're part of the elect, the Lord, now with the word that you receive, now you'll be sealed.
Wisdom,
you know, so we're calling out with the word of the Lord, and the Lord is the one doing the sealing. Those people obviously weren't part of the elect because they were scoffing. So it's like the word went like this, you know, just kept bouncing off their ears. That's why they came up the way they did, and then they left. You know, but you're still here, listen.
Itself says study to show thyself approved. Yeah. You got to study the Bible, but you got to study other books. When I say other books, I mean like the documents, the records, history.
It becomes a way of life.
It becomes a way of life.
Hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
And you niggas that come out that have it, that's taking the winter off, when you come out, guess what? We gonna curse your asses out. So you can say, see, GMS, that GMS, they don't respect. You damn right we don't respect nobody, man.
Yeah, why should we?
We don't respect none of you motherfuckers, man.